Hello, welcome to the Money As You Grow bookshelf. Today I'm going to read Just Shopping with Mom by Mercer Mayer. And my name is Sherry Daniels. I work for UW-Madison Division of Extension. If you stick around to the end of the book, I'm going to give you some fun activities that you can do at home to learn more about money. So let's read the book. Just Shopping with Mom. Do you like shopping? We'll see how this family does. We went shopping. There they all are in the car. We went to the food store. I got to push the cart. It was heavy, but not too heavy. I want to ride, said my little sister. Don't you think you are too big to ride? Asked Mom. No, said my little sister. I had to push her too. Then the cart was very heavy. I picked some apples for Mom. My sister picked a red plum, but she ate it. I think Mom was mad. The manager looks mad too. His tag says manager. My little sister grabbed a big bag of candy. Mom said, not today. And she said, please. Mom said, stay here. I will be right back. Pages stuck together. I turned around and my little sister was gone. I looked and looked, but I didn't know where she could be. I found her back at the candy aisle. I tried to make her come with me, and she said no. Then Mom found both of us. I think she was mad. My little sister said, I want candy. Mom said, I told you, no candy today. Would you like to go to time out instead? We walked by some books. We each got to pick one. Little sister says two, and Mom said, nope, just one. We walked by some toys. My little sister said, I want a yellow duck. And Mom said, you don't need the yellow duck. I really need a red pail, said my little sister. No, said Mom. Mom wanted paper towels. My little sister pulled a roll from the bottom of the pile. Everything fell down. The man who owned the store did not look happy. Mom paid for everything. We took the food to the car. My little sister said, I want ice cream. I said, I want ice cream too. Mom said, not now. We have another place to go. We walked back to the mall. We passed by the bakery. My little sister said, I want cake. Not today, said Mom. We passed by the pet store. I want a kitty, said my little sister. But you already have a kitty, said Mom. We passed by the toy store. I want a doll, said my little sister. No, said Mom, you need a new dress. We walked into the dress store. Mom picked out a dress and my little sister tried it on. Mom said, doesn't she look sweet? I said, yes. Mom bought the dress. Then we went to get an ice cream cone. Finally, that was the best part. Do you like ice cream? Yeah, me too. So, a fun activity you can do at home. You can save all of your boxes and containers when you use food and put price tags on them, and you can make your own grocery store at home. You just need an adult to help you. And then you can invite a friend to come shopping at your grocery store. Won't that be fun? Well, thank you for being here today. Goodbye.